Yeah. Jenny Hale, former head cheerleader, Tom Quinn.
Quarterback and head cheerleader are still together after all these years.
Nice to know there are some things you can still count on, huh?
Just hang in there, Teddy.
Hey, guys, take him out back.
Wait.
Ma'am, this might not be the best place for you.
No, I have to see him. Please. Oh, Patrick. What's that? On his neck. Is that a hickey?
Or it could be a rupture of the blood vessels in the subcutaneous tissue.
A hickey. 15 years of marriage and it's like no time has passed at all. He's still playing around.
Our detective said he saw you talking to the victim's wife.
I was consoling her. How are you holding up? Patrick was taken much too soon.
Jenny, yeah. I wanted to see how she was doing. I met her when I sold her a policy.
She bought a policy?
On her husband. Last night at the cocktail party.
Before he was killed?
Yeah. I don't want to get her in trouble.
Do you have the application on you?
Yeah. Term policy. $1 million upon death.
Jenny Hale. She signed it. Any idea where she is now?
No, I'd like a small service. Nothing too pricey. No, cremation. That's what my husband would have wanted.
So Jenny's got 1 million reasons to kill her husband. Should we bring her in?
I want forensic proof. She'll wiggle out of it too easily. Everyone bought one of those policies.
I may have forensic proof. There was trace on the murder weapon, Bahamian aragonite.
Sand?
Produced by coral reefs in the Bahamas, high pH, large granule size, unique to the region.